I'm going to take a fucking chance. I'm taking a chance.
All right.
It's the money I got on me, man, is my food money.
I hear
but
you.
I'll take a chance.
I'll sell Jonathan Livingston Seagull or Adolf Hitler, whichever you like. People will buy it. It's good to them. They have a right to read it.
I'm gonna offer the guy $4 for all these books right here. Because I got to make some money.
Yeah.
You understand? Right. So I'm offering $4 for them.
They cheap.
Yep. We ain't got no money. We trying
they
to make
cheap.
Money.
They are fucking cheap.
But they were more than just inanimate objects. I mean, they had a life. They had a soul. And the beauty of the book game was we didn't need a license to sell them, thanks to the good old First Amendment of the United States Constitution. Because the First Amendment guarantees every American's right to distribute literature and also protects our freedom of speech. Sure, the First Amendment is a great idea, but all I really wanted to do was hang out, read books, and make a buck.
The homeless man, they get to be a big man. I quit being homeless. I'm going with John Gotti and Martin Luther King and President Kennedy. I'm going with the big guys. I have to vote this year.
You make your own fucking job hard for you. Because you always doing foul shit to people. I don't give a fuck. I'll be here. You know where I'll be at.